It's Arianna and Co. And my name's Arianna.
And my name's Katin.
And today we'll be doing how to make the
breakfast and bed tray.
So yeah, here are the things that you'll need. Any paintbrushes of your choice, a glass bowl, a color of your choice, a flour, some water, and yeah.
And you, if you want these things, you can have them. You don't have to have these things. You could, we got some trim. I have four paintbrushes, she has four paintbrushes. I have another glass bowl in the color of my choice. And then we have our breakfast and bed tray. So, let's get started.
Okay, so the first thing you'll need to do is pour your colors.
So I'm going to do the teal and she's going to... I'm going to try it over that.
I think I got it. We're trying to figure out What lace we should use. Because we're not putting on this side, we might go like, we're thinking we should go with this lace through and out. It's not with this one. This, what? But we might do, we don't know what we're going to do yet. We're waiting for the hot glue gun to form
and we're going to get started.
So, the thing is finished.
It's painted. It's dry.
We let it dry and then we thought it'd be a good idea to come back and just sit there and look. So, but maybe while we're waiting, we could tell you a little bit about this site. So, So, this is going to the
family.
That's not family. That was our first grade teacher, what we were talking about. And we really still haven't thought of the question of the week.
And it's the next week.
Because she had to go to cheer yesterday. So,
that kind of worried me.
Yeah. But, so, it will be posted.
Comment down what our explosion.
Yeah, comment down what and what do you think it would be. Because we think we know what our next video should be, but
We're not really for sure.
So you guys are gonna have to vote.
So come on down.
Okay, so we did this.
We already did it, but what you do?
What we do is we use the pink.
Okay.
Go down.
And so what you do is take whatever lace you want, and we did it on the top. You would have to stop right here, then go on, and then cut it. So then I just end the bow, you know. Then this like braided silver lace, did that. And then the other side is just the same thing. And you just,
we didn't put the big bow right there.
We didn't put the big bow right there because this is the front. So we have to let it dry a little. And then here's just the same lace. You can just glue it down with a hot glue gun because it's better. And then you just do the same thing with this lace, hot glue gun, and yeah. So then here's the finished look. So front, side, back, and the side, and then the middle, and then back. So yeah, thanks for watching.
Down below in the description box.
Give us a big old thumbs up.
Okay, and our question of the week is it was, will you ever do this and what will it look like? Go through this picture, just try to describe it.
Yes. And we just would tell you that you do not have to have the same colors as us.
No.
So we just got these colors because we want that for colors.
Yes. Yeah. Subscribe. Comment down below if you have any questions. And give us a big thumbs up. See you later. Bye.